population growth in the state's just not going fast enough.
One growing concern for the Greater Omaha Chamber is state growth.
For us to accomplish what we want to over the next 20 years, one of our biggest challenges is making sure we have the talent here to be able to accommodate what we want to get done.
David Brown keeps an eye on census numbers, which show the state's population grew by less than 1% from 2018 to 2019.
It doesn't get us where we need to be by 2030 or 2040 in the number of people that are in the state that we could then provide the number of workers in the state that companies are going to need.
Brown says if Nebraska continues to grow by 1% or less until 2040, it will not meet those demands, which has long-term consequences for the state's workforce.
Companies will not grow here. They may continue to stay here, but they won't be investing in new jobs and new investment here.
And if the market is struggling, things like quality of life can take a hit. So one big thing they've been addressing is transportation.
We view transportation as a center part of the economic development strategy for the region.
Nebraska saw more people move out of the state than those that moved in from 2018 to 2019. Steven Osberg says providing people with ways to easily get to and from their jobs will help keep them here.
Connecting people who are in parts of town where there are high concentrations of unemployed and underemployed people, can we actually connect them to the parts of town, parts of the metro area, where we see the greatest job growth?
Osberg has helped create a set of goals and plans called Connect Go, which is looking to address those needs. The chamber has also been working with Blueprint Nebraska, which says the state needs to create incentives to help attract younger workers, focus on diversity, and to improve overall quality of life, to not only keep people here, but grow the population, something which Brown remains hopeful about.
I think this partnership that we have here of philanthropy, of private money, of public money, and a common commitment to make this place grow is going to be one of those things that makes us stand out from the crowd over time.